now moment. Could I be?
Count on me.
I won't give in. Best be on my way.
I'm ready.
No holding back.
Nothing important is ever easy. the hatch. Sometimes the only way out is through. Push my luck again.
Battle favors the fearless.
Over there.
No choice but to keep going.
This is my time. This is my time.
Fading. I need healing.
take you.
Forever dauntless.
A dull moment.
There is work to do.
Ha! I'm exhausted. Better find somewhere to camp soon.
His path.
Oh, where could I be?
these things have stayed interesting.
Come for a chat?
Oh.
Come for a chat? Do I hear music?
I reckon there wasn't much merrymaking in the Hells.
You reckon right. Maybe for the best, though. My singing is worse than demonic screeching.
Perhaps your talent lies in dancing instead.
Are the gods truly this petty?
Vandalism has been spotted. An explanation is in order. Your apology is...
This corpse has been desecrated, displayed, and there's nothing random about it. Circus clothes. What an end for Dribbles the Clown.
Candlehallow's tombstones.
If you can't afford it, stop wasting my time.
Not enough damn hours in the day. The city is chock-a-block with bodies, thanks to these murders. I can barely keep up with all the orders.
I got you some flowers, Mum. I know you like the blue ones, so I asked if they had any blue ones. They didn't. But I'll ask again tomorrow.
I will leave you for now. I shall not be far. Death's blessings upon you.
You steal from those resting in my garden and still expect an audience? Get out!
Off my back.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Door has red text on it reading, "All are awaited, all are embraced, none shall escape." The reddish symbol is vile and repellent, but you're not. Flaming fists this way.
Present me well from gifts thine own. Or I shall rend thy flesh from bone. A grasping hand, an offering vile. Enter now the dread lord's trial.
Gaze upon murder's progeny, child.
His most ill-trusted zealots.
His faithful departed.
Prodigal servants, each returns to do his bidding eternally.
This man is known to all Baldurians, and his presence sparks dread in the pit of your stomach. Before you is Saravok Anchev, a Baalist who almost brought Baldur's Gate to ruin a century ago. Davella was right. Not just an imitator, but Saravok himself.
This is the court of the Dread Lord's Tribunal. I am its custodian. Here come those who seek to transcend. Aspirants of his most profane order, the would-be unholy assassins of Baal. In times past, I was Baal's deathbringer, his acolyte. But no more. My lord has a new favorite now. My granddaughter, Arryn. The youngest unholy assassin ever to follow in Baal's bloody trail. And his chosen. She is the architect of Baal's design. Baal has never had a more gifted prodigy. Arryn's gift surpassed even her mother's. Her mother knew this, and she could not bear it. When Arryn was but 7 years old, she tried to smother the child as an offering to our lord. I heard the screams. I ran to help. I feared for the child's life. But the cries were not Arryn's. It was her mother's blood that soaked the sheets. Arryn had cut off the very hand that tried to end her, and made a plaything of it. And as she toyed with her dead mother's hand, a deep quiver rose up through her throat. The Lord of Murder speaking through the child. "Lay not a finger on this child," he said, "nor let any other, for this child will serve me with unholy ardor. Protect her in my name." This was Arryn's tribunal. She was judged, and she was found exceptional. My lord made his choice. I abided by his words. And so it is that Arryn now leads his temple and draws aspirants to his creed. But Arryn is not the subject of our judgment here today. You wish to become an unholy assassin of Baal. So, approach and be judged.
You have been judged.
You have been found wanting. Unworthy.
You will make a most beautiful offering to the Lord of Murder.
Route.
longer.
Soldier.
Let's go.
No time to waste.
Stay idle.
Incoming. Tactical.
Here goes nothing.
Thank you.
position.